As the largest ever US-Australia drill is on display along the Australian coast, now Australia is set to expand its Air Force fleet with help from weapons made in the USA.
In a major boost to its military capabilities, Australia said on Monday it will buy 20 new Hercules planes from the US. The deal is valued at $6.6 billion and will substantially increase Australia's fleet of its second largest heavy transport aircraft.